For the lateral raise, you should adjust the seat so that your shoulder lines up with the red dot located on the machine. This red dot indicates the point at which your joint should pivot.